βράχο.
Ο ταλαντούχος Marc Forster επιστρέφει με την ταινία «Μόνο εσένα βλέπω». Η ηρωίδα την οποία υποδίεται η Blake Lively παραμένει τυφλή μετά από ένα ατύχημα και δέχεται τη φροντίδα του άντρα της. Μετά από μια καθοριστική επέμβαση για την όρασή της θα ανακαλύψει ότι ο έρωτας αξίζει μερικές φορές να είναι τυφλός. Η ταινία έκανε πρεμιέρα στα φεστιβάλ του Τορόντο και της Ζυρίχης και ο Αλέξανδρος Λιζάρδος συνάντησε εκεί τον σκηνοθέτη.
I'll restore the optical properties of the right eye. You'll be able to count fingers on day one. By week four, you should be at 20/50.
I'm gonna have you count backwards from 10.
10.
9. Gina! I'm very happy to introduce my new film, All I See Is You, here. And it's like very exciting to share the movie with the local audience. And so this is always a very, very special occasion. It's about a woman who loses her eyesight. And ultimately, because she loses her eyesight, you know, she regains it. And, you know, as we all know, it's a great metaphor because love makes you blind.
If, knock on wood, you would lose your sight, what would you like to be the last image that you would have in mind?
You know, I hope I don't, but if I you know, I always love water. So, the elements, water is something very special to me. Yeah, I'm a filmmaker. I have so many imaginary friends. but I see Winnie the Pooh is just, I love the Tao of Pooh, the philosophy of Pooh. It's just something very, very interesting to me.
Did you love me more before?
When you were blind? Have you ever been to Greece?
Yes, of course. I've been to Patmos many times. It's an island I'm very dear to my heart.
What's going on?
I just feel like I know everything. Now I don't.